Howdy there, partner. My story's a long one, friend, and I can't say as it's all that interesting. Well, I was born in a little town out Montana way. Me and Ma didn't have much, ever since my Pa up and left. That he did. Never did know why. Ma always said he was a real mysterious fella, even when he was with her. Like he was a stranger sometimes. Maybe. Maybe I just never felt like I belonged back home. It sure wasn't easy. Ma worked her fingers to the bone to make sure we had enough to survive. And I worked the coal mines from when I was 15. After Ma died, I guess I wanted to find my Pa and get some answers from him. Been out here looking ever since, but he ain't an easy man to find. Can't say as I really know. Maybe I'll just ask him why. Maybe I'll punch him right in the mouth. Hell, the more I talk about it, the more the whole damn thing sounds like a dumb idea. Maybe I should. Don't suppose you know any place a fella with a guitar might find a job, huh? Well, it was worth a shot. Oh, this old thing? Why, thanks, friend. This here guitar is just about the only thing my daddy left me. Just about my whole life, ever since my daddy left Ma and me and went off to roam the wastes. Long time ago now. I never even knew him. Ma always said he was a mysterious fella, always traveling on in secret. Look. So long, friend. Howdy there, partner.
All mine. Can't run from me. All mine.
Doesn't belong to you.
A customer. Not many people come into Boulder City these days. What can I get you?
Thank you.
Another satisfied customer. Most of the town is rubble, destroyed during the Battle of Hoover Dam. And the only other thing around here is the concrete mixing yard. The NCR has been constructing bunkers up and down the river. From what I've heard, it's a little late for that. Travelers over at the 188, just up the road, said that the Legion has overrun a couple of towns to the south. Most of the limestone comes from Quarry Junction out west, but I hear some death claws overran the quarry. With no work to be had, all the workers around here have wandered off. I'm the only one left in town. Come back real soon.
We've got a situation with some great cons right now. The brass at McCarran has ordered me to lock down the ruins until it's been resolved. One of my patrols was on its way back from Novak when it came under fire from the great cons. They radioed for reinforcements, but instead of waiting for us, they chased the cons into the ruins where they were caught in a crossfire. No deaths, but not all the squad got out. The cons have Private Ackerman and Private Gilbert as hostages. Once the Great Khans have been killed or captured, you're welcome to retrieve any property they've taken from you. As soon as you free them, the rest of my squad will move in and provide covering fire. You should wait until it's darker so that you have the best chance to pull this off. Ackerman and Gilbert aren't back yet. What's... Shoot. It's one of the biggest sources of electrical power in the region, so the NCR's fortified the place pretty heavily. When President Kimball shows up on his inspection tour, I'm sure he'll be confident that the dam's safe and secure. Destroyed during the Battle of Hoover Dam a couple years ago, the town was set up as a trap for Caesar's Legion. The sharpshooters and the Rangers picked off the Legion's veterans from a distance, and the rest of the Legion just rushed on in. Then boom. Camp McCarran is the headquarters for the NCR military in this region. It occupies the old airport next to New Vegas. It's probably just a political thing. You know, give a few speeches, shake hands with the troops, boost morale. They're an outlaw group primarily trafficking in drugs and other contraband. They usually stay out of NCR territory, though. Sir?
Fine by me.
Man, I thought I was dead for sure.
Thanks for the rescue.
Thank you.
Fine by me.
Nelson's back in our hands. Hope we can defend it this time.